Hey, Mo, can you help me out?
I sure can, Frankie. What do you need?
Today, I have to work on an assignment for class and find fun facts about the human nose. Can you help me?
No problem, little guy. Starting off, the nose is the path to the respiratory system, allowing oxygen to flow in and out of the body.
Interesting. What are the different parts of the nose?
The nose has two nostrils, and the nostrils are the path for oxygen going into the body and out of the body. They are separated by a thin wall called the septum. The septum is made of cartilage, which is material that is more firm than skin or muscle, but really flexible. For example, if you press on your nose, you can feel the cartilage inside and see how it wiggles.
This is awesome! Tell me more.
Going behind your nose, but in the middle of your face, is a space that is called the nasal cavity. The nasal cavity is connected to the back of your throat, but it is also separated from the inside of your mouth by the palate, which is the roof of your mouth. Are you with me so far?
I am with you.
Great. When you think about the nose, think of it like a street where cars go back and forth. This is like the air going into the body. When new air goes into the body, it also exits the body through the nose as well, with old air going out and new air going in.
Wow, that is some good stuff to know.
Also, inside your nose is something that helps to warm up, moisten, and filter the air as well. This is done with something called the mucous membrane. The membrane warms up the air and moistens it. You know, that sticky stuff that you have in your nose that can form snot? It is very helpful because it captures dust and germs and other small things that may hurt our lungs, and there are even hairs inside the nose that trap larger things like dirt, pollen, and more.
This is crazy! I never knew so much about the nose!
Well, if you think that is cool, I have another pretty cool thing. Most people think when it comes to tasting food, it's all about the mouth. But the nose is very important. That is because the nose and the smells that the nose bring in allow you to enjoy the taste that much better.
No way! This is awesome, Mo! And thanks for these fun facts about the nose for kids!
And I hope you had fun learning with FRESPERCHE cartoons.